What's up, everyone? It's Major 3 coming to you from Splatoon 2. Alright, time to get another episode of the series, and time to do another weapon showcase. You know what, this whole time, I haven't been thinking about what weapon I'll showcase, so I guess I'll just look at my main menu and find out. You know what, this might take me some time to think, so I'm just gonna, I'll see you guys once we get started. Oh, before we begin, I almost forgot to mention, I have my girlfriend Tabby here with me. Tabby, you there?
Hi.
Oh yeah, there's one more thing I keep forgetting to bring up. I mean, literally keep forgetting to bring this up. Because I meant to bring this up last episode, but unfortunately there was some drama going on with my Switch. So, let me do this right now before I forget. That's right, I got the squid amiibo. Alright, so the first gear I get the power mask. Nice. Another time. We'll take pictures another time. And I'll probably showcase that gear in the next episode or something like that. I'm not. Yeah, probably next episode. So let's get started. Alright, here we are at Mantis Maria. My chosen weapon is a custom dually squelchers.
What in the heck is with all the snipers?
No idea.
So, good gravy!
So I have the regular splat bomb and rain. Or ink cloud, I forgot what this was called. Either way, y'all know what y'all have to see for yourself. Sounds like I'm not the only one who has it.
Yeah, that'd be me. Somebody on your team decided to play go around the back of my team.
Oh. That might have been me. Oh, what?
No, it wasn't you. It was your splatter shot, because I've already seen them twice. There's three snipers on my team. Do you think any of us are going to be able to, you know, hold people back? In a turf war?
Who knows? Get on turf, but definitely a rank.
I had to clean the base twice.
Huh.
A lot of spots that were missed at near our base.
That's what I was trying to clean up, but I guess I missed some.
Is nobody paying attention to the middle? Somebody just keeps hiding. Who did I kill? Yeah, there's a lot of lag here.
Yeah, clearly I'm seeing that.
Because I assisted with splatting somebody that was on your team. And the, you know, the little symbol that shows up when you splat someone?
Yeah.
It took like a solid 2 seconds before it showed up. Like, their name was X'd out and almost gone before the symbol showed up. Wow. Okay, yeah, it's the Sploosh-O-Matic. Because I killed him, and then he was still, like, alive and shooting. Actually, I'll save that and send it to you so you can see it yourself.
I believe you. Don't worry about it. I trust me. I definitely believe you. There's a lot of lag going on in these Nintendo games. I think they need to fix their damn servers. Like, okay, Nintendo, wow, fix y'all shit. Can y'all make me pay for this?
Well, I'm still going to show you how bad the lag is.
Alright.
I'm just glad there was finally a kill that wasn't so laggy the person was still standing for a solid second and a half. Wow, this sploosh is way laggy.
Oh, they made definitely made a comeback off us.
I'm terrible with dualies, but I picked a pair or two just to kind of go with the video.
Alright.
I don't know how to use them, so I'm sorry in advance.
You didn't have to. I'm just
talking. Well, I just figured at least match the video for one match. Kind of. Wow, our area was not hot.
I said jump.
Our area was not painted. There's a lot that we missed. And after that mess, I went back to a weapon I prefer to use. Thank you. All of these matches have been really close except for the disconnect, I think.
Yeah.
Is this the last one?
Yeah, this will be the last match.
I accidentally killed somebody at the end of that. I was just tap-shotting to cover ground, and I accidentally killed someone. Whoops!
Yeah, good guy. Alright, I said I'll do it for this episode, so thanks for watching from AV3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. DJ's Tabby, thank you for joining me.
I'm happy to spend time with you.
So yeah, see you then. Next episode. Later!